So everyone knows the fire static combo is super overpowered and I can one-shot anyone with it. But there is a way to do this in a regular game with the Conqueror kit. In a regular game, if you place down some of these fire banners, you guys should be able to execute the fire static combo. There we go, we just used the fire static combo to one-shot my enemy. This kit is super overpowered, so if you guys enjoyed this video, please remember to subscribe and thank you for watching.